What will we face here? More raiders, perhaps?
I didn't want to have to do this.
I remember this place. Oh, that was a big gun. Something from behind I didn't see. All right, let's be careful. We just got attacked from several directions, and I was focusing on a bit too much ahead. Okay, let's see.
Now this? Does the entire world take a leave of its senses?
Careful, Dad.
Don't kill me.
Dad? Are you okay? Just a moment. Interesting looking raider base here. Care of the turret. Ooh, there's a whole lot of stuff here. Interesting. Let's take some. Oh, where's my dad? I think I need to come back here. One day. There's a whole lot of stuff here. Probably the biggest raider base I've seen. What? Dad? There you are. You shouldn't run like that. Can you wait? Can you wait for just a little moment? Ooh, all these sweet, sweet parts for my motorcycle. I don't know if I would have been able to do this without her. Without the girls. It would have been pretty darn difficult. Okay, Dad, let's go. Well, actually, just wait. Can you
I trust your
Can you wait here for a while? Just wait. Watch my dad. Ask him to wait. I really want to check this place out now that I have a chance. Get at least the most important things away from here. Maybe one day I can come out to come back here. I don't really need all the food. Alright. Damn, I need to do something about this cigarette addiction. Definitely need to do something. More than I can carry. Ah, I failed to open that one. Alright, I will put some stuff in here. These are in quite poor condition. I think I will leave one gas tank here as well. I guess I can't carry that much, so that should do it. Don't want to stay here for too long.
I trust you're still feeling.
Yes, let's go.
Right. Huh?
All right. Now let's go, Dad. You sure know your way around here, Dad. I'm quite surprised. You still remember? Are you that used to navigating with your Pip-Boy? I guess so.
Huh?
If that's
Need
the way
some
you
help
want
with
it.
This one?
Hey! Careful!
Look out.
One of those Talon soldiers again. Threw a grenade at my dad.
That's over.
Are you okay? Just shrug it off, eh? Okay. What is this building? Do you know what building this is? Arlington Library, you say? Could that be the place Moira was talking about for the last chapter of the Wasteland Survivor Guide? A place full of books? Maybe. Who's shooting? Are those Brotherhood of Steel soldiers? Oh, you stepped in my way there, super mutant. Careful there, Dad.
There's more where that came from.
Brotherhood of Steel soldiers up there? Do they have some sort of a fortress there? That certainly looks like it. Hello. Oh yeah, this is safe way. I didn't know about this. What? Wait, what? Where? What is this place?
Nothing to see here, outsider.
Okay, if you say so.
Hey there.
What is that gun?
Hey.
What is that gun? Are you freaking kidding me? Oh my goodness, I want that gun. Can I... Oh wow, that was something. Well, they have a good security here, that's for sure. Well, another place for me to check out. And a shit ton of raiders right there. Dad? I don't really want my dad to go there first. That's the thing.
Didn't want to.
Keep firing! Help me! There!
Please tell me.
That takes care of that.
Keep firing!
MODDED was just down for a while. Yeah, luckily, there's no way for Dad to die. Just going unconscious. Hoping to find some yes, exactly, that's ammunition. All right. I'll need to leave something behind here again. Well, I won't carry that with me. Dad is here. Kelsey is there. Jessi is there. Just the ammunition. Wait a minute. This is not the bridge. Are you?
I trust you're still fit.
Your weapons. Well, I guess it's fine. You can use your handgun if you want, if you feel that's the best way. Yeah, is this the bridge where I ran into the Enclave soldier? I think it is. Oh, all this running making me very, very thirsty. I could actually chuck down a Nuka-Cola here as well. Well, luckily this place is a bit safer now. But since we cleared this place out before, yeah, there's the Enclave soldier. Okay, Dad, let's go again. Ooh, this would have been a nasty surprise if those super mutants were up there. Yeah, I thought so. We came from this direction, so will you go to Rivet City or will you go to Project Purity, Dad? Yeah, there was that fishing place. Here's the Jefferson Memorial. Hopefully no more super mutants have showed up in here. And if those Enclave soldiers are still here, I certainly hope they are peaceful. Not like the one who started shooting us. There they are, but They won't fight us. Good. I find it rather strange that they are still here. Are they just like patrolling the area? They've been here for a long time. Just a moment, Dad. I think that's a dead super mutant. Can you wait just a second, Dad? This place is still clear, yes. Good. I don't know why I left that there before. I did. Oh, you are a bit hurt. Yeah, thanks. thanks for that, Kelsey. Do you please stop that? In here, I can take that one off. Is that grow? I think it is. Well, here we are, Dad. Rivet City. I think maybe you should talk to Dr. Lee, you know, about those wounds in your chest. What do you think? Yeah, let's do that.